Milwaukee is getting a $25,000 grant to build a completely new dog park. The proposed site is right near the 794 overpass downtown at Clybourne and Plankinton. Milwaukee is one of five communities getting money from the Pet Safe Company after an online vote. Project organizers are hoping to raise extra funds to pay for construction and maintenance.